Hello everyone, it's Rune here, and today I will show you how to import the TokenPay private key from the TokenPay paper wallet into your mobile phone. So it's very simple. Firstly of all, of course, open the TokenPay app on your phone. This is the screen you will get, balance receipt sent. Hit the settings, go to sweep wallet, enter your private key. So here you fill in your private key, and that's pretty much it. After the transfer is complete, please avoid, of course, as always, reusing the paper wallet. It's never safe to use a paper wallet twice. So all you really have to do is fill in the paper wallet. You have to hit next and you are good to go. So it's not very hard. It's just where do you do it, you know? So once you have seen it, that's pretty much it. Give it some time, but overall it shouldn't take longer than a few minutes, I think, to import the paper wallet into your mobile phone. Make sure you have an active connection, always very important, and make sure to also, when you recheck it, that you have a connection. You can always check on the Explorer if it went properly, you know, if it came true. So, hope this guide helped you. Do not forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel, follow the official TokenPay Twitter, TokenPay Instagram, TokenPay Discord, and TokenPay Telegram. Wish you guys a great day. I'm out. Bye-bye.